Hello, I am ParadoxMaster1819. Welcome back to Doom. I'm having some mouth problems, as in my lips are so dry I can't open my mouth fully or they will break in six different places. So, shouting, screaming, things like that. Ooh, arcade mode. Shouting, screaming, things like that. Not going to be available. Also, I'm getting rid of face cam, because trying to look good on camera is just being vain, and don't want to do that. I mean, I don't want to look like shit on camera at the same time. So yeah, getting rid of that. Yes, we're going to the Argent facility destroyed. Already fired a shot off, this is good. Ooh, I have stuff. Don't really use that power shot. Effect does not stack. Shots penetrate through targets, don't have four. Reload time with micro-missiles. Improved venting. The outer beam now has a... What's that? Outer beam. The beam now has devastating area of effect around it. Yes, please. And I have other upgrade points, I believe. Yeah. No. Okay. Also, I'm very low on health. Oh, Jesus. This isn't good, is it? Oh, there's a rune trial over there. I need a fucking one. No. Wow, no weapon to use to get rid of them guys. There's a scroll wheel. Oh. I thought I hit it. Oh well. I tried. Do I go down or up? Down first. If there's anything down here. Guess we'll come back to this bit later. It's a good job, I can double jump, isn't it? Oh, nearly. Where do I go now then? Guessing up. But up where? Clearly not up there. There. Door. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I can't believe I made that. Just give me a moment. Thank you. sorry, I live for all of about 30 seconds. I've had a wonderful day cooking. I made cake and cookies. Sadly, the cookies are a bit naff. Ooh, what are you? Gib! That's a Gatling gun. Yes, please. Which means I've found all the weapons. Lovely. Stupendous. Got me something here. Give you. Knowledge is power. Not me, Gatling. Airlock sealed. Oh, there's a console. Of course there's a console.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Does it?
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
Ow.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
Oh, joy. You're not asking much, are you?
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need an UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Huh. Security station. That's probably why I can get through the fucking door. It is. Boop the thing! Whoa. Oh baby, a triple! Wrong button, again. He died. Kill him! Kill him! That's the wrong button! That's also the wrong gun. Hell, fine. That's definitely the wrong weapon to be using in this situation. Kablanko. Ha! In the eye and stamped. Oh, these fuckers again. Away. Q. Blow up. Oh, he died. Oh. Now, what threw a thing at me? Oh, you swine! I was like, somebody threw a thing at me. Oh, that'd be him there. Over it. Does the minimap not work until I download it or something? Right, just come through here. On the right, then the left, then up. What's this here? Oh. Also, it is the weekend for once, so there are people outside. Disapprove. Surely not. There's another drone over there. Glammo. Glammo for you. Shoot in the face. Another one of them. Shoot in the face. Another one of them. Missed. Punch. No. Die. Oh yeah. Ready? Sorry, there's like six of next toys. I'm just gonna go shut the window. God fucking damn it. Right, what fixes that problem? Fucking better do. Other than that, or I'm gonna start throwing things. No, I'm not. I'm gonna start writing strongly worded letters. Go through this door. No. Okay then. Guess we go over here. And over. Bad feeling about this.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind: the development of a new
diet. What's this one? Collect all hell relics. Reach the altar before the timer expires. Provides a slight increase in control over in-air movement after a double jump. Let's have a try, shall we? Yeah, did it in one. Only just though. I had like 2 seconds to spare. Woo! Upgraded. Provides. Increases effectiveness of equipped weapons. Oh, equipment items. Okay. Can I? Apparently I have enough points to upgrade something because I've got... Oh, hello. Runes. No rune equipped. 30 demon kills, 1 midair. 30 equipment kills. Yeah, why not? Don't know what happened there, it just didn't want to work. At all. Health and shields, but I don't think we're supposed to be over there yet.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next point of existence.
You wish. Oh, the dead guy's got a helmet. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Sorry, I just looked at his face and it's like, silence! I kill you! Up and up, down. What the fuck is that? And it exploded. Curb stomped. Yeah, looks good. Sorry. Oh, hello. Gib. Oh, I've got a challenge. Nice. More ammo. Lovely. That might come in handy for a boss fight. Gross.
That demon seems to have taken your key card. Will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Oh, map. Gib. Didn't see that. She has much attention on me. Very little, apparently. I could do with, you know, most things. Why did I have a feeling that would blow the debris out and there'd be a secret behind that? You guys are most definitely not annoying. Oh, quad kill. I'm invincible! Ha 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 ha. I call shotgun. I missed. Blammo. His face exploded. This is where. I don't know what happened there, but it was funny. Norms! Rachel token, yay. I need ammo. Why are there bounce pads everywhere? Like down there, specifically. Chainsaw. I need ammo. Goodbye. 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 Come over here, motherfucker. Oh shit. No fuel. Punch it! Smash it! You die! Knee to the face! Aye aye, Captain! I punched him in the eye, that's why it was funny. Secret. No? Just extra health. I approve. Oh, hi there. Jump. Oh, keep falling down, it's fucking old. Gross. All the rockets. More shotgun ammo. Switch back to the shotgun. Shotgun is by far the best weapon. Because of the charge burst thing. Oh, thing. Mancubus.
Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is...
You! Come here! Come back! You bastard! Well, that was effective. Oh, shit. No. Oh, good. Hit him. Good one. Smashing! It just burst like a balloon. Ooh, there's a hell guard. Shit. That was a good shot. Not to toot my own horn, but Hmm. What thing? That's definitely a secret. Well, that's probably for dropping through the yellow area. Missed it. Right, let's try that again. Yes. Secrets. Oh. Okay, what do I want? Hold the weapon mode button. Yes, please. That would come in very fucking useful at some point. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Even slows time. That's awesome. Why would there be a thing there if you die when you go in it? Ooh, Jetta. Whoop. Oh, I'm at a maximum. Yay. Oh, I need a good one then. No. Back on the ground. Just come out of there. Why do I have a feeling that gantry is a fucking secret? Oh, itchy nose. Get all the creepy noises the game is making in my ears. Right, I'm going to leave this here. I've been Paradox. Ooh, train. I've been Paradox Master 1819. This has been Doom. Be nice to your fellow humans. Goodbye.